English of pugged?
RD.
Why RD?
Yeah.
Magically delicious?
No, right diet. The right diet.
Oh, I thought you said something else.
Ridiculous delicious.
Oh, yeah.
But it's the right diet.
It's like, what is it? The three, what is it? The magically delicious?
No, ridiculous delicious.
What can you tell us about Erickson Lubin?
Man, Erickson Lubin been working hard in this camp, man. Maintaining his weight, which is a good thing. He ready.
Can I ask you a real question, though?
Yeah.
You make sure that every fighter makes weight.
Right.
Your fighters have never missed weight.
Never. Ever.
How much would you weigh if you were a fighter?
I wouldn't be fighting.
But how much should you weigh?
I'll weigh...
130, 135, 140?
I'll be 140.
Now how much do you weigh now?
240.
The food is delicious.
Yeah. Ridiculous delicious.
It's
the hardest thing, man, maintaining that weight, man. But see, I'm making sure that all the muscles you turn and everything, I'm rebuilding them muscles and giving you strength in them muscles.
And it's working. Have you become famous over the last few years? People know you now, recognize you?
They know me. They know me.
Why did you come in a chef hat? That would have been sick. You got to do that. You got to show up in a chef hat.
I showed up at Javante and... Broner fight with the whole, you remember that?
Remember,
with the whole
it worked.
Yeah, it worked.
Free bottle of whiskey.
It showed it and drunk the whole bottle.
Okay, give me your prediction for Ishe Smith, Erickson Lubin.
We gonna beat his ass, but we looking for a stop.
What round?
The third round.
The third round.
The third round. I'm telling you.
There you have
bye
it.
Bye, old man.
Tell Chef, where do people follow you?
Huh? Pug Chef Pug RD Instagram, Jamel Brinkley Facebook.
All right.
All right, my man.
There you have it.
All right, my man.
What's the name? Brinkley?
Jamel Brinkley.
You related to that supermodel, Brinkley?
Christy Brinkley, that was my first wife. I'm damn serious.
Me too. And then he woke up. FaceNewsReporting.com, everybody, take back reporting.